So what do we do today? What is the provision that Elohim of Israel make for us now? How can the sins of the Jews and non-Jews be forgiven? Is there one or many ways to Elohim of Israel? Is there one way for the Jews to be saved and another way for the Gentiles to be redeemed? We, Messianic believers, Messianic rabbis, believe and teach our flocks that Yeshua from Nazareth has become this Lamb of Elohim who took away the sin of the world. As it is written, and I'm taking you now to Brit Hadashah, to the New Covenant Scriptures, the book of Yohanan, chapter 1, verse 29. On the next day, Yohanan saw Yeshua coming towards him and said, "See, the Lamb of Elohim who takes away the sin of the world." It is Yeshua HaMashiach who has become the Lamb of Elohim and took away the sin of the world.